I did get a chance to go out and shoot some video as well. You know, you had a guest on earlier talking about the water going out of Tampa Bay, being drawn out by this storm. We had it drawn out here. It's been out now for a couple of hours. It's still out. We expect that water to come back with a vengeance. That water is being taken out by Hurricane Irma. Will be pushed back in as it swirls. Look at the video. The bay is empty. It even got more empty after this video. It was very eerie to look out and for maybe even a quarter mile at the height to see no water. It was as if a tide took everything away. Now we're told by our weather folks, I talked to Rick Reichmuth and Janice Dean, both tell us that it's going to come back almost like a tsunami. Not as fast as a tsunami, but a tsunami draws water out and it pushes it back. Same idea. This storm drew the water out. It's going to push it back now on the bayside here in Key Largo. The question is, it's coming in at a higher tide, and how much water will come into this area below me? We just don't know. We do know there's been flooding on the other side of the island, also in Isla Morada, which is only about 5 miles from us. We were there yesterday. One of the viewers that we've become friends with who stayed here at a Cat 5 rated building sent us a photo of a home that's under like 3 or 4 feet of water in that direction over towards the ocean side, which we knew the water there, Shepard, had come up last night at about midnight. As you can tell, we're still getting wind from the east, so it still hasn't